burn your love letters in a parking deck, where I have harbored great things that I will never confess. We keep fresh paint on the countenance, and now we keep it simple but make it more complex. We are anti-movements, we are anti-anti. One time we believe, but now it's passé and cliché, and she'll say anything to make you move again. But is it the truth?
Right now, though, like you guys are trying to get some tricks because you know you want to get some footage on this tour.
Yeah, we want to. Me and Figgy really want to get like as many tricks as we can on the tour. As many. Let's stay all night, all day.
And what's that process? Can it be a lot of frustration?
It's more like fun right now. Like, it's been fun so far, just getting tricks. Because it's really good vibes. Like, everybody's pumped up the session.
I take a runaway train from the rain to shame. Focus things on my head, don't get my pain. That's how I see it. Keeping it even with balance, breathing when the Zion train comes. It's the last one leaving, I'll be long gone. When I'm finally home, relaxing from the action in the danger zone. It's my respite, catching my breath before I exit. Returning to earth, we on some next. Let this one time maintain, shine, change can't find. Free your mind. Let me holler, let me holler, let me holler, let me holler. Hey yo, one time maintain, shine, change can't find. Free your mind. Let me holler, let me holler, let me holler. Sterling seal, mellow ice grill. People keep on telling me to chill, but I know what only poets can feel. The emotions that I'm moving to heal. It's all hard feeling. Start with black children. March through the street with a million. Dealing with injury, us. Just us against us. We must bust back into the paint wash. Attack, pull up, pull. This is a jacket. Memory sack is my culture. Every day I'm getting closer, living it up like I'm supposed to. Who the king ruling this? Shine the light and never miss ya. One of these days I'm gonna kiss ya. Set you with my lips up against the cheek. Gonna hit ya. So every day I'm reading scripture. One day.